walking by this while ago, and this is about the time I heard that whistle. I thought that, you know, this was all natural. And maybe it could be blowing of it. But there's a spot underneath of it right there, and on the other side you can tell better. But what is confusing me is this bowed over tree here. You know, this tree would have been a straight tree, and there's no reason, unless it had another limb sticking out, that it would have hooked that tree. Maybe it would have stayed on the side of that beech tree, so I don't know. But what I'm getting at is, even if it is natural, it looks like something's been using it as a blind. Or perhaps someone. Right up above me is the a tree stand, ATV, I'm going to walk this road to where it comes to. A deer done that, and I'm definitely on that trail. Another old logging trail. Blind at the end of it that deers just happen to use. Tallman Trail runs right up here. And the way I went down was just an offshoot that I thought went to the pond. It might still yet do it. I'll have to look again, but I want to get a few of these things in my mind. See these rocks up here. Something's been down this trail recently. Let's see if it kicked up leaves. And one thing about these mountains and boogering and all that, nothing else, it's a great workout. You get to see all kinds of beautiful things. I bet I've walked at least 6 miles today. Up and down, healing around, and all that. I'm walking out here. A lot different walking down the sidewalk because of the obstacles and such. Should be tying back into the Tallman Trail here pretty soon. See if I can poke my head over here. Maybe see that pond. We see the bond. I don't know if I'll get through today or not, because it's gonna be dark. About an hour. But yeah, like, I don't know, 2 years ago, I would have got out. I've always went out and hunted and stuff. Poked around, ginseng and all that. This is a bit different. You got X up there. This is a bit different trying to go in where these guys are and look for sun. But you know, I haven't sat down one time in the 3 hours I've been doing this. Today, to take a break. Not winded. I barely broke a sweat because I mean it's cold out. So that's cool. I mean, 2 years ago I would have already took a couple of breaks. Heck, in 2 more years I think I'll be ready to move in with the boogers. You know what I'm saying? Definitely been in here. Yeah, I'll be in such good shape that I'll be able to stay out here, run around the booger, and have a good time, tell each other jokes and such. Being over up against that, then that limb over there, she's kind of stuck in the ground. It's a live tree, and something down there. I'm just wondering if that pond's down below me. This right here, if this is a road, logging around, probably runs right now. I've probably done all that other. This is gonna be awesome. If it could have been as simple as taking a road down to it, that's gonna be great. I didn't see anything like that on this earth, though. Nothing down there. Mean about a nothing. We'll need more body here though. I'm gonna run around these boogers. What's next, big baby? What should we do? We'll walk on out this road, see what we see. See what we can see, baby. All right, guys, if I find some cool, I'll turn the camera back on. And if you don't hear from me again, that just means that me and Bailey's moved in with the boogers.